called ADC error, analog to digital conversion error, or quantization error, etc. Okay, that is one point. I will tell you, any questions at this point? Don't make it one man show. You will also ask some questions. Is it okay, somewhat fine for you? That, is it clear that how the error happens? Because we don't have infinite bits storage capacity anywhere. Okay. The infinite bit is an utopian idea, which may not be practical. Okay. Now I will introduce another issue which we face while we move from analog to digital. Suppose we are trying to process a music signal. See, this is XAT, music by H loss. Music by H loss. So we are going to sample it. Okay? So how we sample it? We observe the value at this point. After the pre-designed TS value, we will observe the next value. After again TS, forget about the beauty of my drawing, all these are TS. Again after TS, we take the second sample like that. Okay. And we store it in the computer. The first value is called X0, the second value is called X1, the third sample is called X2, next sample is called X3, etc. etc. And you collectively call this Xn. Xn is equal to this. So finally, Xn is the digital equivalent of XAT. Xn is the digital equivalent of XAT. The sampling and storing, and we store it as an array in the computer, and that array is called the signal. Now, let us look into a new situation like this.